What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the Steam client missing file privileges error you are getting when trying to update or download a game. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Steam is a popular platform for PC gamers, but sometimes you'll encounter errors that prevent you from playing your favorite games. One of these errors is the missing file privileges error, which usually appears when you try to install or update a game on Steam. This error means that Steam cannot access or modify the files or folders related to the game, and it can be caused by various reasons, such as a damaged game downloads folder, conflicts in your Steam's download cache, or even issues with your Steam download region server. First, make sure that Steam is not running on your PC. Merely clicking on the X button to close Steam is not enough. Steam continues to run in the background. To properly close Steam, open up your system tray and right-click the Steam icon before exiting the app and closing all its processes. When this is done, search for Steam in your Start menu and proceed to run it as an administrator. After the launcher opens up again, click on a Steam tab at the upper left corner of your screen to open a drop-down menu. Here, select Settings. In the Steam Settings window, navigate to the Storage section. Select the drive where your problematic game is located, and then click on the three dots icon next to the Total Storage Information bar to open a drop-down menu. Here, select Repair Library. Steam will attempt to amend any corrupted files causing the missing files privileges error on your PC. In case the error persists, navigate to your download section and change your download region server as well as clear the download cache stored on your PC. You are not deleting important game files. Cache files are performance files designed to optimize the game loading process. However, sometimes these files can get corrupted and cause issues when loading into the game, such as the missing file privileges error. If all else fails, then it could be that the game associated with the error is corrupted. In your game library, right-click the title you're trying to open to access its properties. A new window will open up. Here, under Installed Files, proceed to verify the integrity of your game files. When Steam is done verifying and potentially repairing any file integrity issues related to the game, the missing file privileges error will be fixed. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.